Are you ready to smell masculine? Ha! Testosterone, motherfucker! Ha! Tata! Godverdomme kut, sorry. Come on, pump the jam, pump it up. Let your feet up the ground. Maybe you are not the strongest or the biggest, most masculine guy out there.
A place to stay.
But with this top 10 masculine colognes, you're gonna smell like one. So I'm gonna bring you 10 colognes that are gonna make you feel super masculine. Like 10 will be like, a girl can maybe pull it off, it's a little bit more unisex, until number 1, definitely a woman can't pull that one off, it's super masculine. So we're gonna go from a little bit unisex, just tiny tiny bit, to masculine. So it all depends on how masculine you wanna smell. Alright guys, grab yourselves a cup of coffee, put your balls in a good position, and let's get into it. Yo, and at number 10, we got Bentley Intense for Men. Rum, leather, sexy benzoin, and a hint of smokiness is what you're gonna get in this one. This one smells like the younger brother of L'Air du Désert, the Marocain from Andy Tower, made more mass appealing also. It is made less stronger and with a good dose of booze. So if that sounds like your thing, you will love this one as well. So to my nose, it smells like sand and booze. So imagine you are in a desert drinking rum. That's this. So this one is very masculine and smells like an expensive niche fragrance. But then you can buy it for 22 euros. I bought it for 22 euros. Longevity is a good 8 hours, but it stays close to the skin. At number 9 is Arabian's Oud Majestic Woody Intense. Now if you wear this one, you just smell like the classy Middle Eastern guy dressed up in a suit. To be honest, this one steals the show with the ladies. Girls love this one. Even me, I love it too. Main thing that you're gonna smell with this one is definitely oud, but it's a soft wood, sweetened up by the vanilla. And if you love that fragrance Black Afghano from Nasamato, yeah, it resembles a little bit of that one, but this one is more wearable and you don't get a little 30 milliliter, you get 100. This one smells more smooth and better blended. Longevity is an easy 10 hours with this one with a moderate projection. But if you spray this one on your clothing, it will last for a whole week. If you want to know more about Arabian Oud, I got a video right here. And I got a 10% discount code for the guys in the Netherlands. It's a link down below. Alright, and at number 8 we got Victor & Rolf Spice Bomb Extreme. Vanilla, black pepper and tobacco are the main notes that you're gonna smell with this one. To me, this is a little bit of a party boy, bad boy-ish kind of a fragrance, because you're gonna draw attention with this one and ladies love it. It is masculine and sweet at the same time. I would suggest you to wear this one at the club because you're gonna be a little bit mysterious and powerful. And you will smell different than all the other guys out there because they are wearing 1 million. And if you wanna smell better than that, in my opinion, you need to wear this one. This one stays for a good 8 to 10 hours. At number 7, we go. Good beest. Ga. At number 7, we got Bleu de Chanel Parfum. And I love the parfum version because it smells better in my opinion. It's also longer lasting and people complain about the projection. Well guys, don't be a sissy sprayer. Spray enough and trust me, the projection then is good with this one. Just spray more than 5 times. Go about 10 sprays. Don't be a sissy sprayer. Let the people smell you. With designers, not this one because this one is a little bit strong, but with most designers, spray 16. Get it. Do it. I fix every problem there is with a fragrance with my spraying routine. So if something doesn't project good or isn't staying long, spray more. Problem solved. It's as easy as that. Well, this one smells like you're fresh and clean shower gel. It is citrusy, woody, a little bit minty. It is perfect. And you get all the compliments. Girls know this fragrance. Girls have smelled it somewhere and you will get compliments anyway. And I would suggest you to wear this one at the gym because you will be the best smelling guy at the gym. And if you're not going to the gym already, go. you need to go to the gym. Not in these corona days, but when corona days are over, I mean, you just need to work out. Because guys, trust me, you don't have to look like a supermodel, but take care of yourself. And also your body. You need your body your whole life. And you can always look a little bit better than you do right now. So work out. It's good for your body, good for your mental health. We need our body the rest of our lives. Take care of it. Longevity with this one is a good 12 hours. I ain't got no problem with this one. This one is a crowd pleaser and a lady pleaser. So please the ladies. Now the next fragrance will give you an extra ball sack between your legs. That's how masculine this one is. It is Azaro Wanted by Night. People will be jealous at you with how good you smell with this one. Because this projects. This one comes to all the noses who are gonna be around you. So if you wanna draw the attention to yourself, get this one. It is warm, spicy, very sweet, and fresh at the same time. With a heavy dose of masculine power. Main things that you're gonna smell with this one is cinnamon. What is itchy. Woo! Main things that you're gonna smell with this one is cinnamon, orange, brain fart. Cinnamon, orange, fruity notes, and tobacco. This one is just very special and super, super attractive on a guy. Guys, get it. Also wear this one while going out or when you wanna draw attention to yourself. Projection on this one is very big. Everybody's going to smell you, and longevity is a good 12 hours. And if you spray it in your hair and jacket or whatever, it will be there for weeks. I still have it in my jacket, actually. Wait a minute. Have you already subscribed to my channel? Boy, you've been missing out on some good content if you're not subscribing to me. Trust me. Bro, help a girl out. Subscribe. Give me one of these. And let's continue. Hey, I've been fucking hoes and popping pillies, man. I feel just like a rock star. That is how you will feel with this fragrance. Zadig en Voltaire, this is him. You're just a rock star if you're wearing this one. Pepper, incense, sandalwood, and vanilla are the most things that you're gonna smell with this one. Well, it is very different, very masculine, and very dry. This fragrance is... yeah, it's dry. It makes my throat feel dry. Now this one is really for an adult, really for a masculine guy who isn't afraid to smell different like everybody else, just like a rock star. You're very different and you don't care that you are different. It is very dark and mysterious and you need some balls to pull this one off. But if you can't pull this one off, this is a compliment getter, I'm telling you. I have been getting compliments from girls, sexy girls actually, from this one. So if you can pull this one off, it's very good and you need to wear black. You can only wear black with this fragrance. You should definitely wear this one at night, and this one stayed for a very long time on me, like easy 10 to 12 hours. But you know how I spray. No one can go around my smell. You will smell it. This one will boost your testosterone level. It is Montblanc Explorer.
Yeah.
Not that much, but for 30 euros, I got it. Yeah, because it's good for 30. Now this one is fruity, fresh, musky, and Braxen Bomb, and a little bit earthy and a dry down as well. This one is just your masculine fragrance that you can wear anytime. This one you can wear a whole year, and you already know that you can wear it all year round because everybody is already talking about Ventus and clones like that, so I don't have to talk much about it, right? Well, on me, this one, people have been complaining about longevity on this one. Man, guys, don't be a pussy. Don't be a sissy sprayer. Spray more. Spray 16 times with this one. It will last you the whole day. You will get all the compliments by yourself. Just spray more. You're not gonna hurt anybody. You're also not gonna hurt noses with it. You're just not used to it. Look, you're gonna be in a big crowd. Well, if you are in a close office, then you might not do 16 sprays, then do 8. 8 is fine. You're not gonna suffocate anyone. You will make the office smell really good, like you. Right, the next fragrance. You're gonna man up with this fragrance. It is the sexiest fragrance in my whole collection for a man. It is Tiziana Terenzi's Ursa. Whoa. Rum, patchouli, tobacco, leather, and oud is what you're gonna get with this one. Oh, this one is so super sexy. This one has something when it lingers around in the air. I just need to think of a really bad guy, a bad boy, who's wearing this fragrance. He's wearing a leather jacket. Smells a little bit like vanilla cigarettes. Not really cigarettes, but vanilla cigarettes. I have smoked those ones when I was younger, and that one, oof, those cigarettes don't even stink. They just smell really nice. So he smells those black cigarettes. Drinking a little bit of booze and just is a bad guy.
But truly, you said you didn't like bad guys.
No, I don't, but I like the look of it. I mean, looking like a bad guy, smelling like a bad guy is different than how you are from the inside. So, you can always look like one. Just don't be one. That's disgusting. You will be sexy, masculine. You smell very unique with this one. If you smell this one close, it will put you off. Also, if you smell this, if you spray this one and you let a girl smell it,
she'll be like,
Those girls are... But trust me, when you are wearing this one for an hour and people smell this one in the air, this is a crowd pleaser. This will give you a lot of compliments. Trust me, I pull compliments with this one all the time. And I know some men have bought this one because of me, and they are getting compliments as well. A lot. And this in the air, it does something to the ladies. We can't place what we're smelling, but we like it. This one stays a good 10 hours on your skin. And you know, putting this one on your clothing, it will not come off. So if you wanna smell like a bad guy, get this one.
You're just not man enough to date me.
Said no woman ever if you're wearing Desert Toxic from Mikalev. But honestly, if a girl says something like that, she's not worth of your time, okay? Ditch that bitch. This fragrance to me smells like a sexy man in a suit that just came out of the shower. Shower. No, it really. Smell it like he came out of the shower, is shaving his beard, and this one, oh. This is Mr. Christian Grey in a bottle. That's what this one is. So masculine. So masculine. I can't pull this one off. Really, a guy needs to wear this one, and it is sexy on his guy. Sexy, sexy, sexy. Maybe you think, as a guy, if you smell this one like,
it's not so special.
You think that. But girls, this really does something to girls. It is not really an attention grabber, because this one sits a little bit closer to the skin. But when the girls get in your aura with this one, ooh, man, you're gonna get that girl. Hey, it matches me. Ah. Okay, so this one really smells a little bit spicy, fresh, and like shaving cream. That's how this one smells. Longevity on this one is easy 10 hours, but sits closer to the skin. And at number one is the most masculine fragrance that I got in my collection. And I definitely can't wear it, and some guys also can't wear it. So number one is Rojas Scandal. Bro, this one will give you 5 more chest hairs if you spray this one. That's how masculine this one is. You know what? Let me give you some extra chest hairs. Here you go. Here you go. That's 10 chest hairs. You got more now. That's how masculine it is. Boom, there you got it. 10 more chest hairs that you got right now. My masculine god that you are right now. Okay, to be honest, young girls won't like this one. They really won't like this one. This is really for a grown-up. Really a masculine, 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 masculine dude. It has an old school vibe. That's why I think a guy older than 30, only those guys can pull this one off. This fragrance is Jason Statham. That's how masculine this one is. You're bald, you have a nice short beard, very masculine, and you're just a masculine dude. Everything about you is masculine, even your voice. Jason Statham is very sexy, actually. Yeah. I have different types of guys that I like, and Jason Statham is definitely one of those. This fragrance smells really citrusy, aquatic, aromatic, and woody, but very old school. This one is an old school fragrance. Bro, this one will last for 12 hours on your skin. It won't leave you. It won't leave you. And this one is really strong as well. From all the fragrances I have showed you today, this one is the strongest. You really can't overspray this one. That's how strong this one is. I would say eight sprays. Yeah. There's nothing more masculine like this one. I haven't come across a fragrance that is more masculine than this. So get your nose on it. Try it if you want the most masculine fragrance there is. Try it. Alright guys, that was it for today. I hope you like this list. And see you on the next one. Mwah. Bye bye.